All right, we're back here. Exciting stuff. Into the caverns for the first time in this video series. Neat action. Get the caverns map. Still stuck with this stupid bird. Let's take a look at what we have, because it's been a couple days since I've played this. The float boots. We got the map, that's nice. Bomb immunity. Possible chance at avoiding death. A lot of swing damage. We got a few curses. Lose more gold, it's no good. Decrease swing speed. Oh, no longer critical strike, that's not good. Chance to lose a bomb when you take damage. Alright, we gotta get rid of some of these curses. What is this looking like here? Alright, let's see. That was weird. Let's see what we got down here. Flip boots go right across. Look at all that gold. Nice. Free fish. Great, but I think we're already at the max. Take that, take that. Curse removal, absolutely. Take the food, take the key. I guess that wasn't what I was supposed to do, but here we go. Must be one of those light the brazier type things. Right, not a great floor, but it's alright. Now we'll just ignore that. Caverns too. Let's see how we do. Another kind of crappy secret room. Let's see if we got the shop. Curse removal for sure. Start watching her health a little bit here. We definitely can't afford that. Kind of a crappy room. 65. We going down. Shop here. I don't think we can afford to give any other health to those things hurt you, huh? This is just my Well, it was a good run. We got 10,000, it's pretty good. Unlock some new stuff. See how this goes. We'll attach a new spirit. Thank you. additional potion slot. Chance to find additional potion in chest. Occasionally drop a potion. Looks like we potion people now. Start with a more powerful blessing. Not bad. What about here? Carry an extra potion? 5,000. That's a lot. All this stuff is a lot. You know what? Let's go with a little bit more health. Curse ourselves. We only got one key, though. Might not be the best move. That's a lot of health. 410 to go. That's not gonna do. We're gonna have to get rid of that. Especially since we're not receiving any health. Throw damage, swing size, and swing speed. Alright. That's pretty good. Potions make her get faster. Oh. Faster this thing can, so. Ten to go. 74 health. Oh, I don't know. I don't know if we can afford a curse right now. It is a different song every time. That's not going to be too helpful at us right now, but it will be in the future. Whoops. My bad. Just didn't think we needed that bomb.
Yeah.
Alright, we're almost to the point where we are going to be getting health again, so that's good. Do not have the float boots this time, don't go over there. These are both great, but I just, with 51 health, I think we gotta bypass it. Hey, Firebird. The most useless one. It was not our finest hour. Okay. Rather not die here. Let's get out of here. It's pretty cold. Rather not die there. A possible good run cut kind of short. Right, we got time to get through the mines one more time at least. You, we'll go with you. Protein shake, yes. And can't afford anything else. Let's get down there. Last one kind of hurts, especially with that pop. So we spend a bomb to get a bomb. Thank you. play. I'd say we just absolutely wreck ourselves here. Well, I mean, that was pretty predictable, but kind of the bad one after the good one. I think we'll pick it up next time. See ya.